Start recording. Stop recording. Button.
Hi, everyone. This is Elizabeth. I am from Virginia Beach, Virginia. I am here to do a review on the five-string mini... I'm here to do a review with you guys... on the Van Gogh five-string mini banjo. I've seen quite a few reviews on this one. I got this for about $100... Well, actually, the real price was about
Dabble. Now, sports fan SRIP Roger Mayweather.
Thank you. The real price for it was about $114.88, but I got $90 off on Amazon for this one because I had quite a few credits. So this is, you can either use it as a closed back or you can use it as an open back, whichever one floats your boat. I have it used as an open back. I'm going to put the thing... There it is. It's an open back. And I actually like it this way. It doesn't sound as pingy. Like someone's on a tin can, basically. So I got this one, like I said. I got it for I got it for $90 off, basically, is what I'm trying to say. And what comes in it is I've got the electronic tuner. I've got the Allen wrench for adjusting the truss rod. And then I've got a bracket wrench. And then I've got, it also came with a few finger picks, which are not all that great, by the way. So they need to...
Messenger. Okay, now, Christopher Harden Jr.
I'm trying to do something here. I'm sorry, guys. Me being totally blind, I have to use VoiceOver on my cell phone. So, again, you got the Allen wrench. You got the bracket wrench for adjusting the little brackets. And it also can be used as a screwdriver. I'd realize that. And you got the a strap, which is a little strap hook right on this side where my thumb is. And then... You got extra strings, and then you've got, that's basically it. And then it comes with a carrying case for it as well. I almost forgot about the carrying case. That's the important thing. So, I have gotten it. I was really lucky to get it for $90 off. It came up, showed up on our doorstep, and I was really excited. I started pulling the thing out. And there you have it. You guys all have a good one, and please be safe during this whole spread of COVID-19. Thank you, guys.